Thank you, Joe. It's easy to be brave from a safe distance, as an Aesop fable. Today on the internet, on television, and in newspapers, we are inundated with stories of suffering, insurgents in the Middle East, hurricanes and tsunamis that are decimating islands, and epidemics that plague Africa. We see these stories, and most of us send thoughts or prayers. Some of us, donations. We know in the back of our minds that some brave heroes will sacrifice their time, resources, and safety to bring comfort to the afflicted. In 2005, the 2005 Lasker Bloomberg Public Service Award goes to an organization of those heroes. Médecins Sans Frontières, or MSF, receives this award for recognizing and confronting the deadly African Ebola epidemic. MSF is no stranger to confronting world crises, often alone. In fact, MSF routinely volunteers to meet global health emergencies, but Africa's Ebola crisis was not routine. MSF strode in when others stood by. They voiced prescient warnings when others were silent. They marshaled life-saving actions while others observed. Early last year, the Ministry of Health reported a mysterious outbreak they felt ill-equipped to handle. MSF swiftly sent in a team and abruptly reported the contagion as Ebola. MSF appealed to institutions and governments to send aid, but the appeals were unheeded and Ebola quickly spread across borders. The epidemic sickened 28,000 people. Over 11,000 perished. Africa's meager healthcare systems collapsed. MSF exposed the world's lack of resilient or effective systems to match inevitable future epidemics. They volunteer knowing the risks. They do what all of us know must be done, but do not do ourselves. Consistent with the criteria for the Lasker Bloomberg Award, MSF advanced public health in an unprecedented way.